Hi, I'm Dan. Somebody pronounced Tan. I'm from Myanmar and I am an electronic dance music producer.
Oh, I'm in falling line. I need to run. I'm not sure. I'm gonna steal it or not. That's the last one I wanna say is electronic music is not plastic. It is not plastic. Repeat. It is not plastic.
Where am I? What kind of place?
Look like me.
Cause I am an agent only for you. To give a chance to go to your heaven. Where was your last word?
My last word is electronic music is not plastic. EDM is not plastic.
As the roof is modern than proof. They are less of a truth. A chance to go to heaven too, but only three reasons.
Whether to prove I need some equipment.
No, you can imagine any other to prove.
For the electronic music production, we may use different instruments, such as real instrument and a drum machine. Synthesizer, MIDI controller, the audio mixer and the interface, mice and analog effect, it computer headphone, speaker and many other things we using. We using. DJ, bring that back. We need to minimize, so we need a computer, USB audio interface and speaker, headphone, MIDI controller and microphone. It's not for the business app, for analog things or real instrument. We can use the virtual instrument such as PSD, AU and AEH, and finally Pro Tools music video low budget. Low budget. Music on low budget.
Reason 1. Instrumentation.
Traditional music instrument player think e-music often rely on synthesizer, drum machine and computers. That make it less authentic or traditional. Actually, in a DAW, the note creation play is based on a piano. We can also use different kinds of artificial traditional musical instrument on a computer. And we also use real instrument like guitar, piano, etc.
Reason 2. Composition.
Some traditional music instrument artists worry the electronic music can debar from traditional musical elements like sheet music, live performance, and traditional notation systems.
I agree with that for some reasons.
In a DAW piano roll, their notation style is only with piano roll and break. As the traditional, we use beautiful music notation style.
Hey, electronic music producer, don't forget to learn about real music notation style.
But the DAW piano roll is based on real instruments. M, C, C sharp, D, G sharp, E, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, B.
Reason 3. Artificial flavor.
Most traditional instrument players are level think. Artificial music can be real, and they can never give real soul. And they are still soulless or robotic. That's why we use a MIDI controller for a play music blacking with a real soul vibe. And it's depend on who. Some music producers use real instrument. Some also collaborate with orchestra band. Can create new thing that still need to respect related culture and their traditional instruments.
That's why I wanna say electronic music is not plastic.
Where were we, human? Those are mixing and reasonable. So Now you can go to your heaven. Good luck.
ပေမေကျွန်တော်အိမ်ပြန်ရောက်ပြီ